Good evening. As I'm sure you're aware, I wanted to call you tonight to help you settle in. I'm not going to waste your time, so let's cut straight to it. There should be a monitoring system in your workspace. Open it, please. Now, be warned, that old rickety system is a bit finicky, to say the least. You can't switch the cameras yourself, but you can mess with the speed at which they change. There's also an alarm, which can be used to scare away or distract anyone who might be up to no good. I'd recommend using it if you're in a situation where you see someone where they shouldn't normally be. However, I wouldn't use it too much, considering they may start ignoring it entirely. Why am I saying this? Simple. To prepare you. People have been crazy about this place, especially recently, and I wouldn't be too shocked if somebody broke in again. Still wonder what happened to that kid. Now what? Two more things. The signal here is a bit rough. If you notice you're starting to lose connection on your monitor, just turn your router off for a second and flip it back on. As for the second thing, you may have noticed the ticket booth in front of you. Where's the glass? Don't ask, nor is it your business to know. What is your business is that you could use that shutter if you're put in a dangerous situation where somebody's in front of you. The window is also marked on your camera map, so you should be able to get a good idea of the building's layout. That's pretty much it. Just keep all that garbage in mind and you'll be set. If you didn't, well, too bad.